water.
Water has also tension. Did you know?
For today's experiment, we'll need a tray, some milk, food coloring, and some dishwasher. First, we will pour milk and add some food coloring in it. I have put the food coloring in the center, while Paro has put it in two sides. Now see what the difference between them.
You can see this colorful, beautiful fireworks. This is happening because the soap is breaking the surface tension and there is a chemical movement appearing here. There is food coloring to make us see what is happening.